So right here is my 1996 Subaru Outback Legacy, replacing all the seals, the head gaskets, the timing, and the oil pump, and the rotors.